this world. Put it in one word, I call it global firm. Free basics, peaceful creatives, ecological equality, cultivate this. Work automators, work modern creators, but those who are down with up, of course they gon' hate this. They separate destinations, make a sign in class war. But you think Africa's enslaved to the government, it goes poor. They started the way they go, which is country or not. They started to slave in Africa, started to control every world. Their people learned, they made it so with them. The words and the weapons, missile defense systems, training their soldiers while people believe that Muhammad is for Africa. We are all deceived. Africans have slaves inside the web to Mauritania. Wake up if you know that just Muhammad is think you're not a savior. People worldwide learn German and French so they can't understand the words of my bridge and neck. We told democracy and capitalism will solve everything. But oppress me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I'm too king. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice will rot, Globetown, Globalfirm, stand up. Wake up, the wake up, the wake up. Wake up. Just Muhammad, it's slaves for Africans, taking our slaves to Arabs and Turks. Commanded to cut off the clip of little girls. Crucified, burned a lot of people who didn't. Turned up to his way of free thinking forbidden. He said to drink water on rather than fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole he left for us was they would come a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is weak. Cause if you're not standing up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity's at stake? I'm just marmitting with some breathing and a petty rest day. It seems all a joke, when it don't get it's time. Maybe that's what they thought, but still to bring the alarm. 2020, people still didn't learn. 2009, I followed the global firm, you heard. We need healthy food, that thing should be free. What goes around comes around in the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the life and prosperity. I need to be free, live where I want to. Assume that I can research that, I can't make rules. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win. Everything that's a thing. How can I rule when I can't even have a home? When people that deceive you and try to kill you, take the phone. Wake up. The weight's up. What up? One love. Just one, just one. Crazy, lazy, that's cause I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep alone. Fuck a protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy all the while. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got broke, that don't work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. All to my work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work in this world is really not needed. But lots of wise work is really not needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get now. And represent for the growth path, global foot one. Wake up. The weight's up, the weight's up. Put up. Say what? When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans enslaved in Saudi Arabia, girls who kick rocks, atheists in prison there. Wake up. Just roll, broke down, broke fun, bend my money.